Good day everyone and welcome to my kitchen again, and today I'm going to be showing you how to prepare the black Hokkien KL noodles. Okay, got my fire going right now. I'm going to put the pork lard oil in there. Okay, we'll just let that heat up right now. And I've got my crispy pork lard here. This is essential for this dish. So I'm just waiting for that to heat up. And that goes in. Okay, just let it go for a while. So I've got my chopped minced garlic. Okay, this is around about 10 cloves of chopped minced garlic. Goes in to the pan. And now I'm going to brown this a little. Let's bring the fire down slightly. I want to put in my lean pork. Now, usually you can use also pork belly, but I'm using lean pork. Okay, I'll slice it up. I want to add in my fish cake, as well as my shrimp. So we'll let it go for just a little bit more. And we can add in the noodles. This is the normal yellow noodles that I'm using, but if you don't like and you want it to be more authentic, you can actually use the flat noodles instead, which they actually use in the original KL noodles. Okay, and now we are ready to add in the light soya sauce. So I'm going to use round about 1 and 2 tablespoons of light soya sauce. We are ready to add in the secret, and this is also very important. We're using here caramel, thick caramel dark sauce. And over here we need at least 1, 2 and around about 3 tablespoons. Now don't overdo it, because if it doesn't taste sufficient, you can always add in later. So just don't overdo it in the beginning. Okay, we'll mix that well. This is taking shape now. Now here I want to sprinkle a little bit of white pepper. Okay, let's not overdo it. Just eyeball probably about 1.5 teaspoons of white pepper. Now here comes the secret ingredient, which is very important for KL black noodles, which is the flounder powder. Okay, and the flounder powder, you have to be generous with it. You want to have at least about 1 tablespoon of flounder powder. Let's sprinkle this all over the noodles and mix it up well. So as I mentioned, most of the cases you actually use cabbage and also tai sin or green vegetables, but I'm using bean sprouts because we love bean sprouts. So this is going to be the last stuff that we add into that mix right here. And I want to always add my bean sprouts at the last stage because I still like that crunchiness. Well, there you go folks. This is Video Cobra's own style of KL black noodles. And I am all ready to serve right now. So the only difference is this is my own style, and I've added bean sprouts instead of green vegetables. Now that looks tremendously delicious. And I'm ready to go. Just so good, you can taste that little bit of pork lard in there, you know, that gives its flavor, and that dried fish, the flounder powder, that makes a difference. Thanks for watching guys, enjoy.